What's up guys, it's Saikuno here, and this is going to be my second game as Xerath. And as you can see, I actually started on time this game. So yeah, hopefully it turns out a little bit better. My teammates don't seem to be... Did they buy items? I think Akali bought... Yeah, Akali's here, the rest of them I'm not sure. I think Anivia is actually a better middle than Xerath, I'm not sure. Then again, he is a bad player, LMAO. And he might be AFK. In fact, both of these guys, nope, no they're not. Yeah, so I think Anivia is a better mid than I am, than Xerath is actually, because, well I'm not sure why, but I don't know, a lot of people have told me Anivia is the best mid ever, pretty much. You know, that could be wrong, but yeah, I do think Anivia is a really strong choice for mid, and I don't know, I guess I don't really want to handle the pressure, so I'm gonna, oh, it's Shaco who's not jungling, okay, barely even hurt me. Alright, let's see if they're gonna just let me shoot at them while they're in that bush. Let's see if Kog'Maw, what move did he get? They're in the bush, Kog'Maw, let's... I'm gonna try shooting at them, maybe. Oh, they shot me. Oh, that was bad. We just got bounced on pretty hard. Let's go ahead and shoot again. See if he wants to come out. No, he doesn't. So here's a plan. When he pops out, you can see that... Oh, don't die. Alright, I'm not gonna die. An ignite at this low level shouldn't kill me. Yeah, it didn't kill me. But that was to be expected. So I'm actually gonna be behind now. Because I have to go back. So me and Kog'Maw, that was a rough start. Oh, there's actually a Xerath in the middle, so I guess we'll find out if Xerath or Anivia is better in the middle. Now I'm sure it has to do with skill, probably most of it. But this guy is a bad player, so, you know, if anything, he should have a huge disadvantage. And it looks like he actually is at a disadvantage, so. Alright, I can deal with that. I can deal with that, I'll carry us. No, I'm kidding, I'm probably not gonna carry us, but let's see what we got down here. We got Gangplank and Akali against Nasus and Sion. I actually think I should have switched with one of them because then we could have a better distribution here. Oh my god, there's so many traps. That's crazy. I don't know. He just set up another trap there. I just saw him. So he's probably going to harass me now. This is going to be a tough battle. I have a feeling cuz these guys they're not playing silly with us. They're not pulling any stops. Or is it... They're not pulling any stops? No, they're pulling all the stops. Yeah, that's the phrase. I bet like half of you guys haven't even heard of that phrase, but... pulling all the stops is like to go all out, I guess. So, not pulling all the stops would mean they're not really trying. Apparently he's convinced that Shaco's not there when he's clearly in that bush setting up more traps. Dude, Kog'Maw, get in there. He's going to jump out and kill me if you don't. Alright, well, I'm willing to bet Shaco has no traps in here. Oh, he has traps in here. God damn it. I thought his traps were over. Oh, that little puff of smoke I saw was his teleport, not his trap. Yeah, it looks like Kog'Maw's in a bit of trouble now. Yeah, so we're probably going to have quite a bit of trouble because... We do have range, but we are kinda, we can't really check the bushes. So we're gonna have to probably play defensive or, let's see, Fiddlesticks and Shaco. So hopefully we can get some kind of advantage somehow. Cause this is gonna be a really tough battle for us if we don't. If we don't pick up some sort of advantage cause I do need... You know, maybe Xerath is good in the middle because I just realized, here, if he life drains me, I can ignite and stun him, so I should be able to handle Fiddlesticks, but it's Shaco that I'm worried about, so let's just get away from his trap there to not let it do too much damage to us. The problem right now is that we're pushing out really far, which is which is not a good situation, especially since, you know, they've had a history in this 5 minutes of play of coming out of bushes, or not coming out of bushes, but like of setting up traps and basically just getting us in, you know, like into their, I don't want to say into their groove, but like into their gameplay mode. So let's get this guy. Yeah, he's gonna die. No, he's not gonna die. I thought for sure that looks like Shaco's coming in here. If he hits me, bam, all right, he ignited me like a maniac. That's not a smart move to do. I realize that ignite is usually better off used when they have, you know, when they're far away. So I should be able to see his little puff of smoke if he teleports in here. All right. Oh, I'm silenced. Oh, I hate that. Is he gonna get any of them? Yeah, he got one of them. Let's see if he can hunt the other one. All right, get in there. I'll cover you, man. Trust me, I'll cover you. Why is he not getting in there? I guess he can't hear me saying that, but go check, I'll cover. Well, it's probably a bad idea to check now that he probably had time to set up a bunch of traps. All right, I guess we're not checking. Don't go in bush against. He's going AP Shaco? Is that even like a legit like build? I mean, I know it works and you can get kills and it's pretty fun to play, but like I don't know how much the combat value is going to be in that, cuz it like you really have to go right into his traps to fall for it. So I mean, I don't know. We'll see how that plays out. Xerath is at the bottom actually. That was not expected. So I'm pretty sure that Shaco is setting up his traps in this bush. I'm pretty sure he's set up like a billion traps in there. Even, you know, he's like, oh, get out of my country, because apparently his country is a bush. Okay, so I'm guessing that means he set up a lot of traps there, which is bad for me, but, you know, we'll see how it plays out later on. I'm just going to try and avoid the bush if I can, and I'm probably not going to be able to get many last hits, if any at all. Let's try and get this thing. Yeah, we got one. I don't know if it's worth it to waste my Q on that, but my Q has a fairly short cooldown with a fairly low mana cost. So I think, you know, it should be okay to use to farm a little bit. I do hate that silence, though. It's really annoying. I'm not gonna lie to you guys. It's really annoying. Now that I have my locust thing, so I can probably... Ah, come on. I thought he would walk into that for sure. All right. Now, we don't want to walk into that. So, All right. Come on. Bam. This guy's going down. Yeah, he's down. Let's see what Shaco is going to do now. Oh, did he waste his flash? Like, why would he even do that? He's trying to lead us into the bush. But I'm not falling for your garbage, man. Must think I'm an idiot if I'm like, does he think I'm stupid or something? Like, why would I go into his bush when it's quite obvious he has like a million traps there that, you know what we can do is hopefully our minions will just walk into it is what I'm hoping happens. Cause, yeah, he's even telling me to walk into the bush. Like, I think the problem is that we really just have to walk into it. Like, maybe if I'm under a lot of pressure or something, I'll forget and I'll walk right into it. But like in a situation like this where I'm not, you know, under a lot of pressure and there's really no reason to panic and walk into the bush, I'm not going to be walking into the bush. It's as simple as that. Like now we can just push past him. All right. Let's see you do something now. Oh geez. I didn't get it right. Come on. Yeah, that's how it's done. Come get me, Shaco. Come get me. No, I'm kidding, but yeah, it looks like they're just gonna hide in that bush, and that's not gonna work for them, because let me teach you a lesson about Xerath. He can do that, and then you're gonna die. Yeah, that's what happens. That's what happens. Like, you can't hide in a bush and think you're gonna be okay against Kog'Maw and Xerath. Like, I think we're really putting our range to an advantage right here. I was struggling earlier on, but we're doing okay now. Because, you know, we've been using our range to our advantage, and Kog'Maw's ultimate is really making the difference here, because he can spray into that bush and get the vision, and that's pretty much game over for them. Well, not game over for them, but, like, Shaco's gonna be pretty useless without all his traps. If he is AP Shaco, he's not gonna do very much damage at all without all of his traps. So he's not gonna be very effective if we don't walk into the bush. And basically they can't leave the bush, except Fiddlesticks does have range, but it's basically a 2-on-1 fight unless Shaco decides to come out and try and help. And in that situation, he'd be at a pretty big disadvantage because he doesn't have his traps. And one trap, setting it up right there, for one thing, we can walk away. And for another thing, it's not going to do very much by itself. So let's go ahead and get Shaco. And bam! I think that hit him, but I can't really tell at this point. I was hoping he'd walk into it. Alright, come here. Come here. Come on. Come on. You want to mess with me, man? You want to mess with me? Bam! Eat it! Yeah! They're just taking my hits. Oh, I thought he was going to last hit that, so then I was going to... Yeah, it was just a bad chain of events. Isn't that like a book series? Like an unfortunate series of an unfortunate chain of... I have no idea. Is that a teleport? I believe that was. Yeah, so this is clearly a trick. I'm not stupid, guys. Like, I'm not stupid. Come on. Come on, guys. What do you take me for? What do you take me for? You stupid or something? Like, you think I'm dumb? No, I'm not dumb. I'm not dumb. I'll tell you. I'm not dumb. Oh, this guy's gonna die. Oh, man. These guys... Oh, a minion triggered it. Or did he trigger it? Or did whatever? He's fine. He is fine. Do I have a kill yet? Yeah, I got one kill finally. I got a bunch of stuff. So apparently our bottom lane is struggling, but what can we do? I think Kog'Maw is pretty much going to carry it up for us. Let's see. Oh, Fiddle's going to die. Did I? All right. Get out of there, Kog'Maw. Get out of there. Oh, is he going to make it? No, they can see the bush. What's going on? Ooh, that was the close one. That was the close one. How did they see the bush? I mean, they're not supposed to be able to see it, right? They have wards. I know there wasn't a trap there because it didn't go off, but... Oh, what is this Xerath doing? Oh, he thinks he had me, but he didn't have me. Oh, come on! Oh, man! Oh, come on. I thought I stunned him, but apparently that wasn't enough. Yeah, I thought I stunned him there, but you know it's not happening. So what do I buy next? I can buy Crystal Scepter or Death Cap. Basically, it's damage versus. Well, either way, I'm gonna have to buy this for whichever one I feel like buying. So I'm gonna buy that, and then make the tough decisions later. So it looks like Xerath is just feeding off of. Well, he's 2-0, but he's level 9, that's... And look at his health! That is a lot of health. Oh, he did buy the, looks like he's gonna be getting Rylai's first. So, in this situation, I don't want to be getting Rylai's first, because, it is what it is, and what it is, let's get this guy. And get that guy, and then... Alright, let's see where'd he go. Alright, he's gonna die. that's how it's done. Alright, so he's getting Rylai's first. Now, in a mirror matchup like this, I don't want to get the same item as him. Because if he gets Rylai's, and I get Rylai's, right? So let's pretend that happened, okay? But he's in the middle, so what's gonna happen is if we have the same build... Except he's higher level than me and has more farm than me. I mean, who's gonna win? I mean, I could win if, you know, I'm like amazingly skilled or something, but... Come on! Ah, yeah, it's how it's done. But you know, if we have the same build, except he has more money, basically no matter what I do, he's always gonna be ahead of me. Because he does have, I think, he has more kills and more creep farm by a lot than me. So if I copy the same build as him, I'll never beat him, basically. This is actually a trick I learned from StarCraft 2 in a mirror matchup. Basically, if you guys both build the same units at the same time, and you know, if you're behind by a little bit, basically, you're building the same thing. You're always going to be behind by a little bit. So mathematically, you can't really win. You only can win if you like somehow outplay them, which is, you know, it's possible. It's possible, but I'd rather not rely on that. So I'm just going to do a completely different build than him and start off with Rabadons, because I don't want to... All right, so that looks like the real Shaco, because, yeah, that was the real Shaco. Yeah, that was a real Shaco. You can... It's pretty obvious to tell if they aren't trying, you know, if they aren't being tricky about it. Because, like, if you start shooting them and they don't run, generally that means it's the fake one. Because, obviously, a natural reaction is you shoot them and they run. But that's where the tricky stuff comes in, where they can, you can shoot them and they don't run, but that's the real one. But then they still take the damage, so... So, yeah, it's a pretty bad... Pretty bad situation to be in. This guy's gonna die. This guy's gonna die. Ah, he flashed. You gotta be kidding me. Come on. Come on. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. Come. Oh, why? That. Wait, where did this guy come from? Kog'Maw. Help me, man. God, Kog'Maw. Kog'Maw! Oh, freaking traps! What in the world? When did he even put those there? I don't even remember those being there. Kog'Maw's. How did that hit? Oh, I guess he shot his thingy. Ah, I can't believe it. Well, I mean, I can believe it, but it sucks. That sucks, and Anivia's probably gonna die. I can't see him getting away. Unless he has his egg, in which case he could get away. It's gonna be close. Yeah. I don't know how Xerath is just tanking that tower like it's nothing. Yeah, there goes Anivia. So much for Anivia being the best middle. So much for Anivia. I guess, you know, he technically is a bad player, but... I don't know. Their Xerath is level 11, and so is their Nasus and Sion, which is... Wait, level 11 is higher than any level on our team right now. What's going on even? Like, is our team just getting owned or something? Because I can't... I don't really... Alright, Gangplank is 0-1. Okay, 0-3? Oh man! That's... Well, I guess I have 3 deaths too, but still. Man! I can't believe... And we lost the bottom tower. So we are behind. Kog'Maw's dead too, because Gangplank... went to go get this buff. This is bad. This is bad. What is Anivia doing? Is he just standing there? See, Anivia, you gotta... Oh my god. Why? Why would he stand there? That doesn't make any sense. Why he would even stand there, and we're gonna lose this tower. I can't do too much about that. Come on, stun first. Oh, it didn't. It's no good. As long as he doesn't hit me with his E, I should be okay. Because it won't be too hard to dodge his moves. Ah, I thought he would run a little bit to the left. But are you... Oh, man, this is not going good. This is not going good for me. I thought me and Kog'Maw were doing all right up there. I mean, we weren't losing badly, but we weren't winning by too much. Right, Kog'Maw was 0-3, but that's gone now. So what are we gonna do now? We are losing everywhere. Every single tower has been taken down. Oh, freaking stupid flash. I hate that flash. He casted it right after I was about to hit him with my Q. Like, he was gonna walk into it, and then, so, it was only like halfway off, but still. Alright, he's gonna go down. If he doesn't go down... Alright, this guy's gonna go down. Oh, I don't have any mana! Oh, come on. I don't have any mana, so I don't... Let's get this guy down. I don't have any mana. I don't know what I'm supposed to do right now. I need 85 mana for my move. And I got nothing. I shouldn't even have stuck around here. Alright, let's see if I can juke this guy, and by juke this guy, I mean just run straight back to base and hopefully I'll get away. Yeah, it looks like I'm gonna get away just running straight back to base, but still. This game is not going the way I wanted it to. Not going the way I wanted it to at all. So let's see, how are we gonna win this? So me and Kog'Maw are the only people on our team that aren't negative, which I'm okay with. I mean, it happens. Let's see how the other Xerath is doing. Wow, he has a lot of items. He has two Doran's rings, actually. What do we do? And Anivia apparently didn't see the guys surrounding him, but... So that's obviously the real Shaco, because he had faster reaction time than... Yeah, see, as you can see, that's the real Shaco. Because he had a faster reaction time leaving than the other Shaco. Because the other Shaco actually only follows you around within like a certain range or something. So if you walk like one or two steps away from him, he won't move at all. So basically, you can tell which one's real by the one that moves, you know, moves farther away. What is this guy doing? You think he saw me? I think he saw me. Alright, my whole team is at bottom. I guess they're giving up this middle tower to me or something. I don't really... Okay, so he was going top to farm. I think they're heading from middle to bottom now, because I can't imagine them... Oh, sorry, I was moving. I don't know if that's going to affect the sound levels at all. Alright. Bam! Come on! That was... Ah, come on. Alright, so... I have a feeling we're going to lose this game. I have a feeling. But I'm going to try anyway, because you know what? I never give up. I'm not a guy who just gives up for no reason. Generally, I'll keep trying until like four people on my team want to give up, because then it'll be a 4-to-1 surrender vote, and then it doesn't really matter what I think or try. Yeah, okay, anyways. So yeah, generally I'll be the last guy to give up, because you know it's possible for us to still win. I mean, it's 11-17. Basically 0-4. Yeah. Alright, so who can we kill right now? Well, I guess I could try and farm, since I do only have 28 minion kills. I'm like Shaco, basically. So let's go ahead and get these last hits here. Alright, there we go. There's some of them. So what can we do to turn this game around? I don't really know what we can do. Hopefully Anivia doesn't... Alright, I think Anivia's okay, actually. Maybe I can snipe this guy and... hopefully get a kill or something. Oh, or not. Or maybe I'll just not get a kill and come by for no reason at all. As backup kill, as like insurance. As insurance is what I'm coming for. So what's this? Okay. No, these guys. Oh, this is, yep. That is bad news for him. He didn't even try and damage them. Why would you not try and damage them? I think they're going for Dragon or Akali. They're probably going for Akali. He's probably just not paying attention. I'll try and tell him to fall back, hopefully. I don't think he made it. Yeah, he didn't make it in time. Yeah, if he gets out of this, it'll be a miracle. Alright, that was a smart move. That was a really smart move, but... I don't think that's going to be enough to save him. Let's try and go head over there and provide some backup support here. Maybe, just maybe we can save him. If, ooh, man, this is going to be a bad situation for us. Alright, it's Lotus right here. Or Locust, right? Gangplank, get in there, man. You gotta... Ah, man, this is... I thought we were all going to go save him, but apparently not. Bam! Alright. Yeah, there goes one. Alright. I'm getting out of here. Yeah, he missed me. Alright, okay. This is Anivia. Get him. Get him, Anivia. Alright, okay. I did some damage. Anivia's gonna get totally destroyed here. This guy's down. I'm probably going down next. Maybe I can get up on this tower. Ah, it's no good. No good, no good. I tried. I think I picked up 2 kills there, which is good, but... How do you go 0-5 with Akali? Isn't she pretty good? I mean, I haven't played in her a while and all, but still, I thought she was pretty decent, if I remember right. I mean, she's doing worse than AP Shaco. Oh, he switched to attack damage Shaco. Is that normal to buy like 2 Doran's rings and then switch to attack damage? I have no idea. Maybe it is. Maybe it is normal. I don't even own Shaco. I haven't even played him that much. I played him a couple times during free week, and that was about it. No, I'm not gonna surrender, actually. Not gonna surrender. Just cause my team, just cause some of you guys suck, doesn't mean we can't win. Well, it actually might mean that we can't win, but I don't like to think of it that way, so thanks for the assist on those kills, Anivia. Thanks for the assist. So let's do the freak trick. I call it the freak trick because he showed it on his champion spotlight. Oh, look at that. Thanks to Anivia for helping me farm it up. I like farming it up. So let's see if we can win this. I don't think we're going to win this because Akali is probably going to die now. Probably gonna die now. Nah, come on! Why would you block him on the other side is my question, but... No complaints from here. Oh! Alright. Okay. Bam! Let's get this guy. This guy's dead, he's not... Bam! Ah, wasted it. Alright, let's get back. Locust! Yeah, I hit him in the barely skinned him on the back. Let's see if he chases him. Yeah, come on. Wait, Gangplank, I thought you were gonna help me. Oh my god, why? Why I thought he was gonna, we had him split up. If Gangplank stood there and took most of the damage, we could have like lit that guy up, or taken him down. Is that what I should be saying in this situation? Yeah, we could. I mean, look at how low I brought him. I actually don't know how low I brought him, but I mean, I thought we had him. If we stuck around and worked together, I think we could have had him down, because Gangplank does do quite a bit of damage, or he should be, especially with Trinity Force now. He should be able to do quite a bit of damage. But, you know, I guess, you know, what can you do? I guess he didn't, he wasn't aware of the plan of, I mean, didn't, he had full health, didn't he? I mean, I thought he had full health. Oh well, what can you do? So I'm waiting here to buy my amplifying tome. So just sitting here, waiting, and there we go. Okay, we got the amplifying tome. Let's keep on going. So I think Fiddlesticks is up here by himself. Let's see if he wants to keep pushing and die. So we're behind by a lot now. Like, a lot. Like, it's 17 to 26, which is 9 kills, and I think they've gotten Dragon a couple times. So we're definitely down on gold by a lot. But why would you... This Anivia has got to be trolling us. I'm telling you, she's got to be trolling us. There's no other explanation for this. Like... Oh, come on! Ah, oh, man, I think I got the other... Yeah, I got the other Xerath, but... This Anivia has got to be trolling us. Like, he set up a wall on to block off our ally. Like, this has got to be... I probably should have guessed that with his name. And this Akali, like, has no idea what he's doing. I'm surprised he got that kill, actually. Surprised. Well, not surprised, like, because he should have gotten it pretty easily. But, sheesh. Sheesh. Yeah, I don't see him getting out of this unless he has Twilight Veil, like right now. Yep, yeah, it's too late. So Fiddle, he's not going to be able to get that tower down. He's going to bring it pretty low, I think, but he doesn't have the physical damage to bring it. Is that a freaking Brutalizer on Shaco? A freaking brutalizer. He's going attack damage. Or not. Pff, did I call him Shaco? I think I called him Shaco. Yeah, I called him Shaco, but... He's going attack damage fiddlesticks, which is a pretty unorthodox build that doesn't work at all. In fact, I don't even know how the hell he's fort there. He's, oh, he's 2-6. Alright. Okay, so they're actually doing pretty good, surprisingly. Well, I'm gonna use all my moves on this guy, because I don't wanna... I'm gonna kill him as fast as possible and then take him out. Because I don't wanna, you know, I don't wanna prolong the battle. When I don't have to, because you know that just increases my chance of having it get stolen. And 14 kills. Oh my god, he is 14. And how did he get so many kills? Oh well, whatever, it's okay. He's just one guy. I mean, I've lost games where I went like 50 and like 2 because one guy can't win a game. It's just, well, generally one guy can't win a game generally. It's really difficult for one guy to win a game. Alright, so let's see if I can get one of these guys out of... Ooh, oh, Shaco! Oh, man, oh, man. No, they didn't go for me. That was... I was pretty sure they were gonna, like, jump on me, right? Especially Xerath was gonna jump on me. Oh, he's Locust right there! Oh, that was bad for him. Let's get Scion. Jesus Christ, that does so much damage! My god, well, I mean, he is 14 and something, but jeez, that's a lot of... Alright, Scion is down, so they should be in quite a bit of trouble now. They're all split up, so... Anivia's gonna die. Akali, shouldn't you be helping Anivia? What happened to working as a team? Why would you not work as a team? Why would you not go for that guy? Why? Oh man. I just... No! I just have no idea what... Like, what am I supposed to be doing? What am I doing wrong? What am I doing wrong here? Alright. Let's see. Alright, we have one tower down. After all that. Okay. One tower. This is not a lot. It's not much at all, but it's okay. Move this out of the way. Let's see. It looks like they're fighting about Kog'Maw. Okay, well, there's a trap right there. So basically, we're gonna have to play defensively, is how it's gonna go from now on. So, yeah, defensively. Defensive plays here. I don't want to push farther out than that, because that would be too dangerous, because they could be anywhere right now. They're probably not there, but, you know, to take a chance like that would be really bad. All right. Come on, one more! Yeah! Alright. Come on! Yeah! Alright, that's good. Let's go ahead and get out of here, because I don't, Oh, did I signal everyone to fall back? I don't even remember doing that. Whatever. Alright, so I'm gonna buy Crystal Scepter later. Is that what it's called? Rylai's Crystal Scepter? Yeah, that's what it's called, okay. I was gonna say Crystal Staff, because I don't know why, but it makes me think of a staff. Is a scepter and a staff the same? Maybe. Probably, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. Like, I don't know. So we're actually behind by even more now. I'm still doing alright, I guess, maybe. Kali has that one kill. And Gangplank just died. I'm getting out of here because I know they're just going to dive me. And I'm not relying on friggin' Akali to cover me. Akali, why would you even go out there? Like, we just saw them in our jungle right there. Well, if you're going to go out there... I called it, guys. No, he didn't die because he used his flash. But I called it. Did I call that or did I call that? basically, I only gave you like one option because... Bam! Ah, come on. That is not fair. That is not fair. Bam! Bam! I used my ignite on him. I want to kill him as much as I can, if that makes any sense at all. So this guy's going to sacrifice his life, and I will gladly accept it. I will gladly accept a sacrifice. The problem is we don't have enough people around. I mean, our whole team was there. Where's the Gangplank? Is he dead? No, he's not. Oh, he just came back. Alright. Alright, so... I'm going to defend this as much as I can. Nah, we lost that. So we're basically going to be hiding around for the rest of the game. Come on! Yeah, that's how it's done! That's how it's done! Now let's take these guys down. He's not coming. He's not coming! He's not coming! Come on! Damn, he barely takes any damage. Alright, we got him surrounded now, so... I can't really do much, but I'm gonna go ahead and do whatever I can. Oh, I'm surprised he didn't get Shackle. Shackle's running down, but let's... No, 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 let's get Shackle, let's get Shackle. We don't want to get lured into a trap here, so we want to get Shackle. Guys? Don't chase. Alright, it's bad to chase if, you know, in a situation... What is he pinging? Like, he wants us to charge the Nexus? Like, yeah, we could try that. I doubt it'll work right now, though. Oh, man, there's Xerath. Oh, he's dead. He's dead. Yeah, he's dead. I don't have the mana to support you guys. Just fall back, everybody. Fall back. No, Akali, why are you not falling back? Why are you not falling back? Oh, man, this is bad. This is bad. I'm sure you guys know that without me telling you. But this is not a good game for me. Not a good game for me. I'm 10-8. 10-8, which is... I mean, I wish I died less, but it's alright, I suppose. You know, I could do better. I could do better. And I will say that. I can't do much worse than Akali, though. No offense to Akali. No offense. These guys are gonna die because I'm not there. These guys, what are they even... Bam! That's how it's done, guys. That's how it's done. Cover me. Cover me. For God's sake. Somebody cover me. Ah, man. Alright, well, I got 2 kills there. And then I died. Died like an animal. No, I'm kidding. Didn't die like an animal, but... Ah, my God. My God, what is going on? Somehow... We're losing pretty badly. I don't know why. I do know why. A lot of us could be doing better. I guess I could be doing better too, but... Okay, what's next on the list here? We can get the Void Staff, which I think I should be getting maybe... What the hell? Really? Really, Gangplank? Why would you even? I mean, I guess it's not, like, direct feeding. But, like, why? What's the point of that? I don't know. Akali is not even... Can't believe this. Can't believe this. My team. I swear, guys. I swear. Alright. See what else we got here. So these guys are doing okay, I guess. Doing all right. Could be worse. Ah, I can't believe that didn't kill him. Whatever. Why is Gangplank even? I mean, they have attack damage fiddle. All right, so that's bad. But like, it's. I'd rather have attack damage fiddle than a guy who suicides against turrets, or this guy who. I don't know what he's really doing. Walking into lasers. Let's see if we can help him out here. Come on! Oh yeah, that's how it's done. Did he walk into that? I think he did. One more! Ah, come on. Oh, did he die? No, Shaco didn't die. All right, what's his name? That guy I was trying to kill didn't die. All right, let's see if I can... Okay, nothing there. Okay, I'll just pick up one of these maybe. Ah, none of them? Where did he even shoot that? Oh, he hit him with it. Bam! I didn't hit him, but I scared him off slightly. Oh boy, Anivia's... Let's watch Anivia fail, guys. No, I'm kidding. It's this guy. It's this guy. We don't want to mess with him. Oh, get out of there! Oh, come on, I can survive! Oh man. Are they gonna dive me? Oh god, these guys are insane. Okay, well... I'm still not gonna surrender. I never surrender. I told you once. Never surrender. Even though it's quite obvious that we're gonna lose. And why would Gangplank charge in at this time? I don't know. Maybe he just felt like dying, I mean. He just felt like he's like, oh, let's go charge out, guys, and then die, and then die, and then freaking stupid Gangplank. No, I'm kidding. But, okay, so I'm under the impression we are going to lose. I guess I could have played better, maybe. But, you know, there's not much we can do right now. I mean, I did have a bad start, I guess. I did have a pretty rough start, but... I don't know, I feel like we could have maybe won this if we didn't, if we like were focusing a little bit more. I mean, they have a freaking attack damage fiddle, so he should be almost useless. But for some reason we're still losing, because I don't really know why we're losing. I felt like we should be winning, but... Well, hey, looking at some of these scores... looking at some of these scores, it's I don't know. I don't know, guys. What do you think? I mean, why did I lose this? Cause I suck? Is that why? Cause I suck? I hope you don't say that, cause I'll feel slightly bad about myself, but I hope that's not why. I mean, I really do hope that's not why. Nah, I'm kidding. We haven't lost yet. We can come back from this. All we have to do is kill all of them and not let them kill us, even though we're clearly at a huge disadvantage and we're just gonna be turtling up until we can do something. So they didn't actually get the Baron buff yet, which is surprising. Normally, I would say this is a stupid move and I shouldn't do it, but in this situation, I don't really care. Here, come here. Alright, okay. Is anyone gonna help me? No? Alright, so let's do some sniping here. Bam! Where did that come from? Oh yeah, our middle lane is broken. Okay. Yeah, our middle lane got pretty destroyed. Alright, well I guess one for one. I don't think that's actually worth it. Oh, it doesn't show the gold I got from, so I don't really remember how much I got. Yeah, this could be going a little bit better, maybe, probably better. Got sniped from the back there, off the screen. Not sure what I could do about that, but okay. Alright, let's keep on going here. If you never give up, guys, if you never give up, you can still win if you believe in yourself and all that stuff. Okay, these guys, well, he's just sitting by the... He's not even level 18 yet! Oh my god, no, just... No comment. Actually, I do have a comment. How are you not level 18 and why are you not trying to get to level 18? Is that a comment or a question? I think that's a question, but whatever. Just sitting there. Don't feel like doing anything. Bam! Come on! No damage. I don't know. It doesn't really matter. I didn't expect it to kill him, and in this case, it really wouldn't kill him even if it did hit him, because he's getting away pretty much no matter what. Let's see. Bleh. Okay. Okay, so he's back to full health. That was... How did he do... Oh yeah, Nasus has that passive lifesteal. I think that's his passive ability? I think it is. Let's go ahead and... Ah, I missed. Whatever. Whatever. I don't really care. I can get my magic penetration thing. I'm guessing that should help me out a bit. And then I want to get lifesteal. Or spell vamp? Same thing as lifesteal. Sort of, except for spells. Yeah. Yeah. So, I don't really know why they aren't... Why they aren't trying to finish us off. I can't imagine... I don't want to waste my big spells on this guy, so I'm saving my Locust for the other Xerath when he comes in. I want to wait for him to Locust and then just get out of range. Bang! Come on! Oh, come on, come on, come on. Alright, alright. Okay, if he was smart, he would Locust around this area right here. Ah, come on. Oh man, that is so much damage. Even with his armor bonus. I mean, I have 122 armor and he's still breaking like destroying me like 3 hits. Maybe a little more than 3 hits, but you get the general idea. Look at that. Jesus, this guy is insane. Scion, man. Well, I think it's mainly because he's 18-4 somehow. But jeez, he is just unstoppable. So yeah, it's pretty much over now. Like, our team can't stop them. This guy's not even trying anymore. These guys are kind of trying. I don't know, guys. I don't know. I don't really... Friggin' okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know, guys. I don't know.